Goodbye, dear.
Look at our married men. I love our house.
No, I'm not married.
That's why you think
I'm not married.
Been there.
It's like, you speak right to my heart.
Just like in satu tanah air Indonesia, the first is one land. So they pledge to be loyal to one land, tanah air Indonesia, the land of Indonesia. Second, kami putra putri Indonesia mengaku berbangsa yang satu, bangsa Indonesia. So we pledge to one nation, Indonesian nation. The third one, kami putra putri Indonesia menjunjung tinggi bahasa persatuan, bahasa Indonesia. So we children di sini satu, satu, dua, tiga.
Di sini senang,
di sana senang, di mana-mana hatiku senang.
Okay.
gunung.
Terjajah gunung.
Tinggi-tinggi sekali.
Tinggi-tinggi sekali.
Sama teman-teman, very high.
Bu.
Naik-naik ke puncak Bu. Gunung.
Naik-naik ke puncak gunung.
Tinggi-tinggi sekali.
Tinggi-tinggi sekali.
Kiri kanan kulihat saja.
Kiri kanan kulihat saja.
Lewat kiri. Left.
Kiri.
Kanan.
Kanan.
Right. Kulihat. I see. Saja misalnya. So, left and right. I see. Banyak pohon cemara.
Banyak pohon cemara.
Very good. Banyak means a lot. Pohon cemara means pine tree. Pohon means tree. Okay. Cemara means. Kiri kanan kulihat saja.
Kiri kanan kulihat saja.
Banyak pohon cemara.
Banyak pohon cemara.
See, you can see that. We only repeating all the same lyrics. Yeah. So because to make children easy to remember.
This is a song originally sung by a group band in Indonesia in 1970s. The name of the group is Kus Plus. Kus Plus.
Kus Plus.
Kus Plus.
Kus Plus. Enak pak.
Kus Plus. Kus Plus.
Kus Plus.
Kus Plus. Kus Plus. Kus Plus. Kus Plus. Kus Plus. Is we'll, let's see. I'll show you the original first, and then we will sing our version. Kind of cover song.
Remix.
So, in Japan, Southeast Asia is getting popular because it will develop more and more economically. And usually, Japan and Southeast Asia have strong relationship, politically and culturally too. Then I'm from Japan, so I have a background from East Asia. Then that's why I thought that it's really important and make me unique if I study about Southeast Asia and speak Bahasa Indonesia. And I also bought this this batik. I got this batik from my close Indonesian friend. She lives in California right now, but yeah, we are good. We are really good friends. So for American people, Asia, it's, you know, like Asia. So they don't recognize East Asia or Southeast Asia or South Asia. It's really various and it's really unique. Asia is really unique. So it's totally different. Long it takes if you drive a car from Japan to Singapore. She didn't know that Japan is island and yes. Singapore is in Southeast Asia.
Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
without them, I may not be able to have this program as well as memorable as this one. And also, of course, for all those who come here, make time to come here, thank you very much. And again, kapan-kapan, kita berjumpa lagi. You know, someday, sometime in the future, we'll meet again somewhere. Hopefully here again. I'll be here. Jadi sampai jumpa lagi. Meaning see you next time. And selamat malam. Good night.